The Bonnie Doll Curse. How to do the Bonnie Doll Curse. Turn off all the lights in your room, listen to Dream Your Dream. After this, you will start to hear noises in your house.
It's so stupid.
This is ridiculous. Who on earth would believe in this sort of stuff? It's just fake voodoo stuff. Practically made to scare children. Might as well give it a try anyway. All I know is, it's not gonna work. It's not gonna work. It's not gonna work. It's not going to work. Should have known. Huh? Hello? In 2005, an African-American family moved into a trailer house. While the family was settling into their new home, the father and mother noticed something strange about the living room. There was this giant, gaping hole in the floor, big enough for a human to fit in. The father and mother probably just thought that the house was falling apart, and that they would have it fixed in the morning. That night, however, the mother and father heard their kids crying, so they got up and went to go check on them. When they got to the living room, they noticed that their kids were curled up on the couch with each other. One of the kids pointed towards the hole in the living room. What the father and mother saw was something terrifying. What they saw was what looked to be a 16-year-old pale white boy with a painted canvas for a face, with two black eyes, and an insane smile. We all love hats. I mean, who doesn't? Girls, boys, heck, even pets. But there is one hat that you must never try on. And that is a hat that has a mouth inside of it. If you put on this hat without immediately thinking, it will start to eat your head. Well, the top of your head, which means it will consume your brain and mostly your eyeballs. So make sure to check the inside of your hat before putting it on, or you could get eaten alive by giant, sharp teeth. A late-night construction worker was finishing up his sawing of boards. As he was preparing to go home, he noticed something out of the corner of his eye, an orange light at the far end of a room. As he walked towards it, he noticed that the light was very orange. Not like bright orange, but just the color orange. As he turned around, he noticed a person walking towards him. It was a clown with one arm and one eye. He asked exactly who he was, but the clown remained silent. As soon as the clown was done approaching him, many more approached behind him as the orange light faded into darkness. At approximately 11:30 p.m., a 5-year-old boy was met with what looked to be a woman's head on a very small body. She was small enough to fit on the boy's hands. The little boy asked, "Who are you?" And the woman spoke softly.
"You are meant to be, but I'm not going to be."
The woman vanished and never returned. As years went by, the boy would slowly grow into a charming man and would live the life as a normal human being.
He's gone.